fuck it, broken. You see me empty, license turn the bottle in my head. I'm feeling dizzy, but you never fucking listen.
Red light, green light, go. You remind me of suicide dose. Pretty face with a body like whoa. Hit it with the lava lamp on. Catch a cab, pack a bag with your overnight clothes, yeah. You can look good for a living, come chill for a while. What's good for a minute, yeah. I'm just trying to get a taste before I get it like this, like that, and like this, like that, yeah. Pretty coke, bottle frame hoes.
This is what I eat in a day as a college student in New York who is not a good cook and lazy and cheap because New York food is so expensive. So I always make coffee at home. I just put almond milk in it. And then I had these toasted oatmeal flakes from Trader Joe's. I eat a box of these like every 2 days. I always put frozen blueberries in it. It's phenomenal if you have not tried it. And then I went to the gym and I did my little workout. I went ham on the Stairmaster today. Came home and I made this smoothie bowl that I make every single day of my life. It's so good. I put like protein powder, peanut butter, bananas, blueberries, and then granola on top. So good. Then I had this little coffee protein shake. It was actually pretty good. I was impressed. And then my roommate and I made chicken and cauliflower stir fry and ate it by the pier. We do this all the time. I have to eat dark chocolate every single day. Had these and that was what I ate.
Dropping like the narco, got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Chop trees with the Draco. On the north got Diego. Say hasta luego. We'll be in rapping kilos. Snub nose with potato.
close your eyes for me? Inner corners. I'm going to take this angled brush, going to use that to draw in your eyeliner. So I'm just going to do a little wing here, a tiny little wing, flick, flick. Then taking a mascara. Very light coverage. I'm just going to comb through with a little bit of brow gel. So just through the brows, very lightly. I just want to give them a little bit more definition, but nothing too intense. I have this really ethereal highlighter called Diamond Fire.